My dad was a really brave man. He was inspiring because when he was told that he was going to die, he made sure that we'd all be okay. You know, even the day before he died, he was still cracking out his jokes. He would be laughing at me right now, I think. He said, "Are you doing this for me?" And I said, "Yes, Dad."
Sign up right now at raceforlife.org.